Known for his glamorous ensembles, filmmaker Karan Johar says he would have made headlines courtesy his love for fashion if he was a contestant on the controversial reality show Bigg Boss OTT. The filmmaker revealed that he would have always upped his own game in fashion if he was on the show, which airs 24/7. If I were one of the contestants, I would always be overdressed even while sleeping and remain in the headlines, Karan said. This is the first time Karan is hosting a season of Bigg Boss which streams on Voot. Karan is anchoring the drama for the 6 week run of Bigg Boss OTT. After the completion of the digital exclusive, the show will move seamlessly onto Colors with the launch of season 15 of Bigg Boss. Bigg Boss OTT contestants are Urfi Javed, Zeeshan Khan, Ridhima Pandit, Divya Agarwal, Neha Bhasin, Akshara Singh, Karan Nath, Shamita Shetty, Rakesh Papat, Nishant Bhatt, Prateek Sahajpal, Milind Kaba, and Moose Chatana. Karan recently announced his new directorial, Rocky aur Rani Ki Prem Kahani. The film has a star-studded cast comprising Ranveer Singh and Alia Bhatt, along with veterans Dharmendra, Jaya Bachchan and Shabana Azmi. He also has Takht, a period drama. The film stars Ranveer Singh, Vicky Kaushal, Alia Bhatt, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Anil Kapoor, Bhumi Pednekar and Janhvi Kapoor. In other news, Karan's production banner Dharma Productions recently announced the controversial exit of actor Kartik Aaryan from the upcoming film Dostana 2.